from SMJ Chonghua. My name is Tiji.
My name is Lo Anhui.
And today, we are going to show you a video about PetroScience Science Show competition. Okay, let us start now. First, we need to do 4 experiments in this video. And the first experiment will be water illusion. The first, we need to prepare some materials such as a piece of paper, marker pen, water and a glass. Okay, the first step, we need to draw 2 arrows on the piece of paper with same direction. The next step, put it behind the glass. Then pour the water into the glass. And you will see one arrow will reverse in the glass.
Why will this happen?
Oh, because the light go through the glass. The light bends toward to the center, so it reverses.
Oh, I understand.
Okay, the second experiment will be paper trick. First, we need some materials such as paper, plate, water, and soap. The first step, we need to pour the water into the plate. The next step, we need to sprinkle some pepper onto the water. Then, put a finger on it. And you will see nothing happen on the water. Okay, try it with soap. And you will see the paper will move toward edge of the plate.
Wow, why will this happen?
Because the soap on the finger will disturb the surface tension of the water.
Okay, let us start now the third experiment. This experiment is ice on string. First, we need some materials such as lead, salt, ice, and string. First, put the ice on the plate. Second, put the string on the ice. Third, sprinkle some salt on it. Okay, now let us wait 20 seconds.
What will happen later?
You will see later.
After 20 seconds. Wow, why will this happen?
Because the salt is lowering the freezing and melting temperature. The temperature of surroundings will melt the ice and stick the string together.
Okay, this is the last experiment. This experiment is levitate bubbles. This experiment only need a bubble and a bowl of dry ice. Okay, this experiment is just simple. We only need to blow the bubbles on the dry ice, and we can see the bubble float on the dry ice. Because the dry ice goes from solid to gas. The bubbles less than the gas, so it can float on the gas. Okay, thank you for watching our petrol science show competition video. Bye bye.